It was a hoot of an afternoon for community members at Tom Ridge Environmental Center. Environmental educators spent the afternoon informing the public on different seasonal patterns for owls in our area. There are more than 13 different owls throughout North America. Community members also had the chance to take part in crafts and coloring activities.